Hello everyone, welcome to this session of Social Studies Class 8. Our first chapter is Reading and Analysis of Maps. In previous session, we have learnt about maps, photographs and who were the first to prepare maps. Now, do you know how Greeks made their maps? Greeks made their maps by placing Greece in the center of the map and divided the world into three continents, namely Europe, Libya, that is present-day Africa, and Asia. Now, Greeks tried to make maps with the help of latitudes and longitudes. With the help of latitudes and longitudes, they made grid. Do you know how longitudes were made? Though in your previous classes, you have drawn latitudes and longitudes both, but have you ever thought how they were made? Greeks tried to find out a set of places where the midday occurred at the same time. These places were joined together with the lines from north to south. These lines were named as noon lines, meridian, or longitudes. Here, you can see longitudes, and 0 degree longitude is known as prime meridian. It divides the earth into eastern and western hemisphere. Next is latitudes and how these latitudes were made. Now, Greeks tried to draw latitudes by connecting places which had equal length of shadow at noon. They drew these lines from east to west. Some important latitudes are 0 degree, that is equator, 23.5 degree north, Tropic of Cancer, 23.5 degree south is Tropic of Capricorn, 66.5 degree north is Arctic Circle, 66.5 degree south is Antarctic Circle, 90 degree north is North Pole, and 90 degree south is South Pole. Though it appears very easy on paper, but it took almost 2000 years to get the correct longitudes and latitudes. These maps were useful for sailors to find new places. It helped the travelers who could orient the direction of their travel to reach their destination. Here you can see the grid. Though it appears to be very simple, but just now, as I said, Greeks took 2000 years to make this. Now, after this, you have to revise your lesson and write few answers in your notebook. First question is, how Greeks prepare maps? Second, draw important latitudes and name them. Third, draw longitudes and write few lines on longitudes. Please complete your work as you will be given marks for this work. If you have any queries, please contact me on WhatsApp. Thank you.